that occurred in an amateur motorcycle race. It happened in the French Road Racing Cup in Magny-Cours and involved two riders from the same team. The spark when the rider in fourth place lost control of his vehicle approaching a bend, his bike slid across a track, took out his teammate, but as the riders got to their feet and tried to get back into the race, the bikes locked together and then spun themselves around for about 40 seconds. The drivers were trying to get in there to rescue their bikes, but it would be quite dangerous. You don't want to get too close there, it'll take your shins out. They wanted to get involved back in the race. The bikes were spinning around. Watch out. It's lethal, isn't it? And kind of comical as well, because they couldn't stop their bikes. Now, what we liked was when the bikes did eventually stop, the riders were absolutely furious. Look at this. Livid. Now.